discoveries. What do you want to discover?
If I could invent any dish, it would be a gum which tastes like anything you've ever thought of.
I would try and invent a teleportation device.
If I could make anything, then I would make a flying car.
But today we're going to find out how to make a cardboard garage.
Hi guys, I'm Karun Chandhok and welcome to Little Discoveries. I'm a former F1 driver and now present television for F1, as well as car shows like Fifth Gear and the World's Greatest Cars on Discovery. We're going to have a little bit of an arts and crafts lesson. Let's create this awesome cardboard garage.
For this, you'll need a cardboard box, scissors, sticky tape, marker pens, toilet roll tubes, cardboard, string and bits of paper or a magazine. First, cut a hole in your box for the garage door.
I would suggest getting an adult to help you do this. We've done that, now what we want to do is mark out the parking spots. So I've got 7 spaces in there for all my cars to be parked up.
You will need 2 toilet roll tubes for the first part. Level 2 will rest on these rolls. You can decorate the toilet roll tubes to make them stand out so people can see them when they're reversing. Place the toilet roll tubes into the back corners.
Now, I've got a piece of rectangle that I've cut, which is level 2. So here's my level 2. Level 2 is going to sit on top of the toilet rolls. So now I've got a piece of the ramp here, which basically there's a little lip that's going to go over the back of the level 2. This is going to go along the top of the level 2, and then this will be the ramp that comes down to the front door. So now actually what I might do is I'm going to pull it off, because you don't actually stick it to the rolls. So I'm going to use this to draw some arrows, because you want to go up one way, down the other way. This is where we can start to have a bit of fun. You can draw some stars if you want. Let's say your VIP star customers. That's the top of my garage is now ready with the ramp. So for the bunting, so I'm going to measure the bunting to go across the top of the garage and then cut the length that I need. And then we're going to just put some bits and pieces.
You can find bright paper from a magazine, colour in your own strips, or use some bright wrapping paper. The strip should be long enough to fold over the string. Glue one side of the strip, fold over the string, and press together. Repeat as many times as you want to finish your bunting.
Okay, there you go. Secure the string on the edge of the box. My bunting's up. I'm just going to trim the excess.
Ask a grown-up to help you with the scissors.
Now, it's time to decorate the outside. I'm doing stars because that's what I had at home, but you can do whatever you want. If you can stick pictures from magazines, you can stick, you know, make up your own arts and crafts with a bit of paper and some marker pens, whatever you want. Then we need to give it a name, so. You can get a sign on the front door. My handwriting's terrible, so I hope all of you have better handwriting than me. But Casey's garage is now open for business. My cars are ready. I've stolen some cars out of my son's box, toy box. I can now park them up on the top level, and they are now here for service. Ta-da! I'm gonna try and make sure that my ramp works so this guy can come back down. Let's go, here he comes. Down, are you ready? 1, 2. Out the door!
Enjoy your little discoveries.
I'm really pleased to join Discovery and support the Save the Children campaign. Together, they're working to support all the families who are struggling right here in the UK. To find out more about how you can help, please go to this link. Thank you very much.